Hello and welcome to the 365 Project.
What do you do when you can't feel your fingers? You go out and walk in the cold more. Hello everybody, good morning, welcome to day 331 of the 365 Project. That means it's 34 days to go until the end of the year, the end of the 365 Project, and the end of my epic quest to document me trying to beat my Fitbit step target every day and see what this works out to weight loss wise. We had a good day yesterday on the scales, a 3 pound loss, and that takes us to within 8 pounds of our ultimate final target number of 13 stone and 4 pounds, that being a 7 stone loss. Cracking numbers. So 34 days to go. The plan is maximize your time. If we can do that, we've got a chance. So we're out and about looking to smash steps today once again. Quick shout out mention to Holler Back Girl, Fitbit friend. How's it going? I was just curious to know how hot it was in Australia right about now, because it's, I think it's about 3 degrees here, which is like just above freezing. So I was just wondering what it must be like walking around in Australia. I'd absolutely love it. Oh man, I wish I was in Australia right now. But that aside, Tuesday, and literally gets up, goes downstairs. I've been awake for 2 minutes. Eyes aren't even open. Knock, knock, knock on the door. Huh? What's going on here? It was a old gentleman, Jehovah's Witness. So I was very polite and said, I've only been awake for 2 minutes, excuse me. He gave me a leaflet and was on his way, which is good. We've got 14,000 steps to beat today. We had a good start in the work week hustles as well. I think we were about 20,000 steps for yesterday, so if we can maintain that average, we'll be happy. If we can get higher than that, we should be all right. Good. So as you can see, but my breath, you can see my breath when I talk. I'm gonna have to get my hand away because this one's got a glove on. This one doesn't. We're gonna try our best, smash our targets. We've got water in the bag. All that's left to do now is get them steps. So if you excuse me, we're going this way.
It's a cold start to Tuesday, but a determined start all the same. We've come to the realisation that time is running out, and we had 2 goals when we set our targets about 3 months from the end of the project, one of which was to get under 14 stone, because we were in the 14 stone weight category for quite a while, a number of weeks, possibly even months, and the ultimate target number was 13 stone and 4 pounds. We've done the first one, we've got under 14 stone, we keep on being able to manage to do that. But then the broken toe scenario pushed me back, progress was knocked back, and we were so close, we could almost touch the finish line. So we've come to the conclusion that we need to get back on it as we were prior to the toe break, and this means we need to be up a little bit earlier on the morning, going out for maybe a little bit longer during the day, and hopefully that'll be enough to see it over the line in time for the year ending and Christmas and all that kind of stuff, where I imagine the festive period is going to take its toll. This was where last year I was kind of not doing anything due to an injury and was on the couch and ended up putting on like a stone and a half nearly from October to December. So this year has been quite different, and we've got out and about hitting our targets, smashing our steps, smashing our water, staying motivated, motivating others. All we need to do is beat our step target every day, and hopefully we'll get the job done.
Right, that's that done and done. Let's get ourselves sorted out. There we go. Water target's already down, so we don't need to finish that one off. But getting out a little bit earlier is a good tactic because then you get back a little bit earlier and then it gives you a little bit of free time to kind of do what you need to do throughout the day, of which there are a couple of things I need to do. So we had a target, 14,000 steps to beat today. Did we do it? Shall we have a look? For the hashtag team step check. 14,000 is the target. 16,051. So we're above target. We've done it again. Boom! Yes! Tick it off the list. Water's down, steps are down. Building off a strong start of the week. I think we did about 20,000 steps yesterday. And we've got plenty of scope to get more in. So yeah, it's a good average to keep. Good average to keep. I'm gonna make sure we replenish the water because that is key. It's critical to maintaining a steady progression of losing weight. And I was thinking about this before when before I broke my toes and I was kind of smashing it for a couple of weeks and I was getting up early and I was smashing the water and I was doing the steps. So I'm kind of in the same routine, it's the same rhythm again. If we can keep up that pace again, ooh, it'll be close. It's achievable, but with sacrifice, it'll be close. Nothing's without sacrifice that ain't worth doing, though, is it? You know what I mean? So we'll stick at it. We've beat target today. We're going to continue to try and beat target for the rest of the 365 project. And then, yeah, I'm actually looking forward to it now. Now that we're that close, we're really close to the end. I mean, like when you were first doing it and it was like day 42 and day 68 and things like that. And it's just like, pfft, it's going to take forever, this. And it has been a long time, you know what I mean? A long journey. Not without its ups and downs, but once it's finally done, then I can focus my efforts on other things. And yeah, we're looking forward to that. So a good day built on yesterday. Can't ask for much more. And I think the work week hustles are looking good as well, international and domestic. So yeah, overall, a great day, a positive day. Hope you've all had a good day yourselves. But that's it, wrapping up now. Thanks for watching. I've been Aaron from the Highlight Reel. Don't forget, stay safe and stay active. Above all else, keep it real. Oh yeah, now about that letter.
The 27th of November 2018, day 331 of the 365 project. Tuesday, and in fairness, a really easy day. The highlight reel capturing the images of the journey out today. And when I say easy, I mean it just felt quick and effortless, and we basically went around, did what we had to do with minimal issues, really. It's all you can ask for, especially when the days are getting colder. I mean, it was barely 5 degrees when I left this morning. So you've got to be prepared for these kind of things. Just make sure you're in the right frame of mind. Fit in your steps when you can. I know people are busy and stuff, but if you can fit them in and you can beat your targets, you're one foot in the door, you know what I mean? So that's the game plan. Back into focused mode. If we can get another, say, 2 weeks of solid stepping, then hopefully that'll push us right close again to the target that we're looking for. It's 8 pounds away. Say if I can do 2 pounds a week in 2 weeks, then that'll only be like 4 pounds away with like 3 weeks of the year to go. I just want to get it done. If I can do it, I'll be so happy. I'll be really, really happy. If I can't, it won't be the end of the world, but it was a target I'd set myself, so I'm hoping I can get the job done. Let's just see what tomorrow brings.